It's your daughter's first Christmas. Any traditions that you're going to start with her?
I think just being able to experience her first Christmas is really exciting, of course, and then just being together as a family.
It's baby Lila's first Christmas, and mom, Katherine Schwarzenegger, and dad, Chris Pratt, plan to go all out for their little one.
This is a really unique holiday season, so being safe and is the number one priority, and of course, just enjoying Christmas and Christmas morning for the first time for her is going to be really awesome.
Katherine just turned 31 on Sunday and got a sweet treat from her mom, Maria Shriver.
She bakes us a cake the night before our birthday, and she's done it our entire lives growing up, and it was my favorite funfetti flavor.
And she woke up to this frothy delight from husband Chris, who apparently moonlights as a barista. Katherine has partnered with Planet Oat Oat Milk and has been learning to whip up some easy holiday appetizers. Apparently, Chris approves, crashing our interview and rating her cooking skills.
Who was it? What's happening?
My husband is just roaming. This is quarantine life.
Does he ever cook with you or no?
Do you ever cook with me? No, he's in charge of cooking.
I do all the cooking.
Hey, Chris Pratt, if you can tell me what is on the table in front of her, I would be so happy.
Oh, we've got some oat milk hummus treats with
white bean crudité.
It's bean crudité.
I wonder who's better in the kitchen these days. Be honest. You or her?
No, I'm learning in the kitchen. I'm not in the kitchen a lot.
Learning
from him.
Oh, learning from you.
She does great. She's doing, we both are learning, I think, right? Like, especially in quarantine.
No, you're like a full professional in the kitchen.
It's true.
I'm
pretty good. I'm just trying to. No, we're both learning. We both have a lot to learn, but she's doing great. You're like, your meals that you've
been prepared. I'm baking.
Oh my gosh, the baking is off the chain. It's hard. The cookies come, the cakes come. I get angry because I'm like, you know, I'm going to eat all of these now. It starts a little fight, but they're just too good. You can't stop it. All right, anyways.